Three buses collided with each other at Yarada Road near Gajuwaka on Saturday, leaving over 20 students injured. The injured students were rushed to Gajuwaka Hospital. A team of about 120 students and staff of a private school in Anakapalle had come for a picnic to Yarada Beach. The bus leading the convoy suffered a brake failure due to which it crashed into the ghat on Hill Road. All students are out of danger.